In the news today, three teenagers are missing in the town of Soundview. Their whereabouts are still unknown.